Question one. Based on details from paragraph one, how would you describe Miss Olson? A. Rules are very important to her. B. She likes learning to be fun. C. She only uses books to teach. Or D. She enjoys music.